Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
We've had beautiful starry nights, as clear as it has been, and you will see them tonight, though we do have more high clouds moving in. And actually, over the mountains, not only just some clouds moving in, but fog developing tonight possible. 67 degrees, still lots of sunshine and a south and southwesterly wind. That's what we've been talking to you, that shift in the winds, and it's going to be part of the story to help warm us up in the next few days. Humidity only 27%. That will creep up a little bit on us as well, but nothing drastic coming in as far as heat and humidity goes. I wouldn't expect that in October, but sometimes we get it. 67 in Lawrence, 67 in Greenwood. You're at 66 in Anderson and in Toccoa. Hendersonville still holding at 64. A warm day out west. Andrews at 68 and Franklin at 67 after a very chilly morning. Started at 31 in Asheville and made it up to 65. So lots of sunshine and that sinking air with that area of high pressure helping to warm us up. But yeah, humidity levels very comfortable. Anywhere from 27% in Greenville to the 30% range across western North Carolina. It's windier once again along the coastline. Wanted to show you these winds around the Carolinas and Georgia. Our high is slipping off to the east a bit, and with the clockwise flow, getting more of that onshore breeze coming in and keeping things warmer at the beach, clear skies throughout the south, and then stormy as we look to the west. Actually, an upper level low there and abundant, strong thunderstorms going on. So I'll show you some of those. Also want to show you where things are really warm now on the west side of that high pressure. We're going to tap more and more into that. So our typical highs in the low 70s in the upstate northeast Georgia, we will be in the mid to upper 70s for the next several days. So you see our little pocket of clear air, and that's even running out in the northeast as well as that high moves off to the south and east. But it's what's coming in out west that's going to be a big story across the country. Also in the Gulf of Mexico, more moisture coming in, a tropical system, or tropical moisture, I should say, there. A weak tropical system, a depression in the Pacific, sending more moisture into the southwest. So those two combining to give a very stormy setup and rainy set up over the next couple of days. This will shift more into Texas, and over the weekend we could see anywhere from 5 to 8 inches of rain in parts of Texas and Oklahoma into Louisiana late into the weekend as well. So may impact you if you're traveling. Nice at home, that's for sure. Temperatures just a little below average tonight. Nice and clear and nice and cool. But again, tomorrow, if you're up and out early across western North Carolina, we could see that fog forming. It will be patchy, but some will be dense, and temperatures once again in the 30s. So for tonight, temperatures dip down into the 40s for us, but look how fast we shoot back up into the lower 70s, mid 70s by the afternoon, very comfortable through the day, and in Asheville as well. It will be a very quick warm-up between 7 and 10 a.m., and then we'll continue into the upper 60s for highs. All right, here's your Wednesday, mid 70s then for the upstate, 72 after that early fog for us across the mountains. A little bit of a rain chance. It's little and it's late in the weekend. Overall, the weekend is looking dry, slightly cooler with another weak front that comes in on Friday.
Pamela, thank you.